Hey guys, it's Restless Reviews, and today I'm going to be trying shrimp fettuccine. Now, this was made by my mom. Applause to her. And I have recently tried shrimp off camera, And I'm really excited to see how this turns out. After I try it just by itself, I'm going to try it with Parmesan, so be aware of that. So, yeah, let's see how it goes. So first, I got the noodles. Okay, back on. Okay, I have the noodles and the shrimp. Now let's take a bite. The sauce tastes a little sweet, and the noodles just taste like regular noodles. Same thing with the shrimp. The shrimp I feel like was the slightest bit crunchy, maybe. Now I'm going to try it with Parmesan. Thank you. Okay.
Ready? 3, 2, 1.
So the Parmesan makes it a little bit more sweeter and the slightest bit more bitter. And not very much to add to it, so see you guys later. Bye!